Hi everyone. Thought I'd give you an update on where we're at with the principal selection process. The position was advertised on Friday and closes in 2 weeks' time. The panel's been selected and it consists of our senior regional advisor, college council president, a member of the college council who's a parent, a staff representative, and a principal from another secondary college. The next time you'll hear anything about the process will be when the new principal is announced.